I'm making this one like a half hour long just to make up for time. Because I'm sure I missed a lot of shit just because, yeah. No angel. Surviving encounter with Nilo and Jello. How did I get a D? Whatever. Guiding of the soul. Go to the destination before the power of the melancholy soul fades away. Thank you. This game is so confusing sometimes, I swear. But hey, I guess I'm not complaining. Evil of the waterways. Oh, son of... bigger. I swear. I'm just carrying on with the game, holy shit. Okay, that was a nice little secret. Oh yeah, isn't that what happens actually? Like, if I'm at full health and I get life, it turns into... Oh, shit. See, that's what I'm talking about. Gold Orbs act as a checkpoint. No, now that I'm thinking about it, I don't think that this was actually part of the original game. Like, the more I think about it, I feel like that's not how the original game was. Gonna throw like a boomerang. Actually does kind of, I actually give a decent bonus to my thing. God, I hate that camera, cause like, you move in like the place of the camera too. Damn rusty key from this room. Okay, so come on. Whew. Still trying to decide. Trying to decide how many missions there actually are before the end of the game. Yeah, I used the rusty key, I know I did. Me happy. I enjoy that. I don't know. I feel like that you had to buy that upgrade though from this. Pretty sure you had to buy that upgrade. I don't really remember. I have to freaking play the original HD collection just to see how it fucking went. Cause goddamn, that's pissing me off. Thank you. crazy. Oh, I swear to fucking. No, I shut up. No. And the thing is, like, what makes this guy such a bitch isn't the fact that he's stronger. It's the fact that they give you that little itty-bitty square to fight in. That's what makes him such a bitch. It's the only thing I don't like about him. So help me God if I end up spending the rest of this freaking episode just trying to fight this one prick, I'm going to be so pissed. Wait, are you shitting me? Yes, I know the flies, the horrible flies are doing that. I just got here. I don't think I passed it. Did I? I don't think I did. Yeah, no, there it is. Thank God. Wow, 5 minutes even. I call that perfect timing. Hey, I gotta be. That's not so bad. Wait, was he considered to be a boss? Nope, guess not. Well, he was a pain in the ass. He should have been a boss. Okay, holding the key of Ardor, guiding the bedroom before. Return to the bedroom before the guiding light absorbs all of your vitality. Power up. Alistair. Yeah, I'm not gonna fuck around with this shit. This is... I'm getting maximum, like, life and frickin', devil form. If I remember right, the game should, like, give me some more stuff along the way. But yeah, the next power-up I'm getting is the damn boomerang one, because that's gonna be the most helpful. Oh, God damn it, you son of a bitch. Why now? That was anticlimactic, I'm not gonna lie. What do I get out of this? That was by far one of the dumbest things. Hang on a second, real quick. I wanna check something quick. Lure the Cyclops into their mutual death. I failed. I don't understand how I failed. You are dead. No shit, shoot. Fuck the damn secret mission. Like, if I'm really so hell-bent on it. If I really am so hell-bent on it. And, like, I'll fucking just... I'll do it, like, if I want to freaking level max everything out. Meantime, I ain't got no time for this. I'm fucking... I'll get back to the bedroom. And I fucked up. Oh dear God. Yeah, guess that'll do it for this. I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching.